You got him, Todd?
Hey, AJ. AJ.
What are we at?
Turn it back, driver, and back up.
Watch this thing.
That's good. Turn passenger. Alright, straighten it up.
Rear diff.
How are you not getting over that?
I'm over.
Alright, yeah, turn hard, driver. Turn passenger
and back up. Little more? Right there. Alright,
turn
drive
or straighten them up.
Yeah. That's where the manual comes in. He's on his rear control arm on this side.
Hey, turn passenger and back up.
He's got to get more towards you, Todd.
Alright, you're going to try and climb up here like I did. You can slowly crawl up here.
Rear control arm again.
You drop right back down in there. Hey, Dave, if you can get your driver's tire. There you go.
Ah, you got happy.
Calm down.
I just want to get out of that hole.
You're over it now. Okay? Keep the line of passenger. We're going to climb up on that, and then you're going to, if you can keep pulling it, we'll keep you going that way. Little driver?
Nope, Tyra. Well,
yeah. Yeah, see, that's exactly what you did.
That's what I did?
Yeah. Let's see what you can do right there. Nice and easy now. Turn more, driver.
Nope, he's going to slide off.
Turn back past me and back up. Nice and easy. Keep it hard.
Nope.
Keeps wanting to push you. We're going to have to turn driver sooner. Little more driver.
Rear diff. Yep. Rear diff. Control arm. On control arm on the back passenger side.
Not touching it yet.
Is it the axle?
Back up a little one. They don't spit it out. That'll do.
Try just crawling up that.
Yeah. slide over that. There it is.
Control arm. There he goes. Now he's in the same spot he was before.
He holds right there.